I'm on another machine that's been closed for the last year. We're going to play a triple cash dollar machine. We've only had access to the 50 cent one, so let's see. Ooh, we got sound. That's good. This is the one that always confuses me into thinking it's red, white, and blue. We'll take it. We gotta hit that. I thought that when you were doing max bet, the credits just carried over to the handle, but apparently that's not the case. Alright, enough of that. We'll just hit the button. Do it. Get paid for nothing. I forgot about that on this one. That's good. It's kind of like getting a cherry, I guess. Should be triple nothing. Makes sense based on the pay table. Oh, that one hurts even more. What would that have been? 2,700. Oh. was triple cash. We didn't win, but I'm glad we were able to play it again after all this time. Thanks for watching.
I got 100 in Tabasco again. Hopefully we can get, probably won't do as well as we did last time, but you know, hopefully we can get something pretty good here. $3 a spin, 100 in. First ever hand pay on a dollar machine from this very machine last month. So hope we can do something like that today. That'd be nice.
Tropicana Evansville, and I got $200 in Tabasco. Still chasing those yellow sevens. We've hit everything else, I believe. But we'll take anything, don't get me wrong.
Thank you.
get up there.
Hit the spot.
Did it? All right, guys. Now, we've gotten that hit before, so I promise this is a new video. This is summer of 2021. I've had that issue with Tabasco, duplicating hits. My best hit, so people are like, oh, I've already seen this video. No, it's just the same one, the same hit, I mean, but hopefully you can tell by me talking that it's different. Got that, which lets me walk away with half my money. It makes sense to me in my mind. I don't know. Thanks for watching, guys.